There is one place here in my window that's causing water to fall down and straight into the floor of the balcony. That just ruins it and makes it wet. So if people were to go there sometime, including my mom, for example, anymore, then it could be a little bit sad for them, and they get disappointed and want to clean the water up, but then where would it go?